I'm really pleased to be here at the DHAT conference, in particular with the child rights and child protection lens that we have within Terre des Hommes. I think that the theme that was chosen for the event is absolutely topical, and it's key that combining thinking, reflection and action around migration, humanitarian aid and development will remain at the core of the focus, I hope, for the next years to be, as we see the developments ongoing worldwide.